Okay, the second of the Niel Gow tunes I'm going to record is a Sloster Spey, and the subject is quite local. It's called the Bridge of Ballater, and of course played in Niel Gow's fiddle here, or one of his fiddles.